Hello everyone, welcome back to We Happy Few. I'm going to continue where I left off from.
Just relax. Don't question it.
It is late, isn't it?
I
There we go. Now I can never get hungry, sleepy, or thirsty.
I could bloody well hear ya, you know.
No more, Mr. Nice Guy.
Hello.
That cuts it.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
I've had it with you.
Right! I've had... Jesus. Oh, my God. Had it with you.
Whoa. Easy.
Bloody cat! Put that down! I won't smash your face!
Think you can defeat me? Final form is there! The one with blood on his head!
I wish I kept in shape. Oof.
Right here. What are you doing outside your
I see ya.
You're
coming
you.
With me.
You're coming. Right.
Save a bit for the... Oh, dear. I've forgotten about the headmistresses.
Almost.
Oh, what a cat drugging.
Yeah, yeah.
You are not authorized. Please clear the area immediately.
Look, what a cat drugging.
I wonder if she's paying for me here.
Come on out of there!
Okay, hide and seek.
That's it!
Ha! Now headmistress can't scold me for breaking quarantine. The fog has actually gotten worse. It smells like something burned down.
Outside your house.
Bloody hell. Oh, it's all the way from here.
That dog!
There's the one that did it.
Down,
aren't you happy? You need to be happy.
Put that down. That's the last time you do that around here. Say goodnight!
Oh, that's a real nasty piece, Super, isn't it?
You are not authorized.
I think the fog is actually getting work.
Please step away immediately.
What are you doing out of this time of night?
Nanya.
Bloody hell. Oh, you can smell the fog from here. Seems smokier. What have we come to?
Do I get over there?
Right! I'm at it with you!
Of course you have.
It smells like something.
Please step away immediately.
About this later. shit. Save a bit for the next minute.
Right! That cut you, little bugger! Right there! Right!
That's the one we
know! No more, Mr. Nice Guy!
You are not authorized. Please clear the area immediately. Please step away immediately.
The fuck?
Fuck this, I think I'm gonna go to the broadcast building first.
Don't make me come find you.
Nope.
I'm on it after that.
I can't keep doing this.
Sorry, sir. Quarantine. No one can go through.
I sort of need to get into the building.
Oh, I don't doubt it for a minute. But whilst I have the responsibility, I do not have the authority, if you grasp my predicament. It's those doctors at the Wellington Health. They've locked down the whole bloody district.
Well, suppose I should just go visit the Wellington Health then?
Well, if you can go talk some sense to them, you'd be the hero of the parade, I imagine, sir. Everybody knows the plague's not real.
But I also suspect that the only way to lift this stupid quarantine is somewhere in the Wellington Health building. Oh.
Okay, so I guess I think I have to go back over here.
are all
what
right.
What are you doing there?
Where did they go? I used to run 100
right.
meters.
Right, I've had it with
hello.
You.
Hello. That's my old office. Yeah. I bet Clive right. got my window.
I'm done pulling her out.
Shit.
Right! I'm done! Fooling around.
Done fooling around.
I wish I kept in shape.
Oof. There he is. Get him there.
Bloody hell. Oh, bloody hell.
Right. I've had it with you.
That's the guilty bugger! Right there!
You're coming with me!
There! The one with blood on his head!
Damn it.
Right!
That's
the one what done it!
Brace yourself, Arthur.
That's it. There! The one with blood on his hands!
Dang it, it looks like I'm freaking stuck in here. Let's see what's up here. Play with Jack.
Don't you even think about coming back.
Cat drugging.
Happiness is a choice.
Might as well just give Fran until
maybe I should see some
things. That's the just to see you. You're coming with me.
Shit! That's a guilty bugger! Right there!
Hello!
You're coming with me! That's a guilty bugger right there!
We'll laugh about this later. Save a bit for the next minute.
Oh, doesn't bother me. I can't keep doing this.
You? You're coming with me.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit. I did think I used to run 100 meters.
You might want to see a doctor about.
Ooh, what's in here? Nothing? Okay.
We'll laugh about this later.
Well, unfortunately, I didn't get to progress any further in this episode, considering I got stuck in the parade district and I didn't realize it. But yeah, I'm going to leave this video here. If y'all liked it and you're watching on YouTube, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you're watching on Steam, make sure to vote, comment, and follow. And if you like this game, go on, please support the developers. Until next time, y'all, have a good one.